a standard practice that we need to follow is using a torch to heat up the mastic when the mastic is cold. That way it makes it pliable and it creates a good seal on the manhole sections.